If you could show me the invite, please. All right, thank you.
Man, I just got word that Batroc is really on edge, man. He doesn't trust the power supply, but it's an old building.
Why, you little... Fucking hell!
Hey, what's up?
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestines theme show I did with Sato last year.
I know! We all did! Shit! Still no answer.
They know, okay? They know what we're up to. They've caught Haley and we're next. It was a mistake to come here and rub Novikov's nose in at Valerie. Please. Please, let's just leave right now, please.
No. Victor and I are going to negotiate.
Oh my god, what are you talking about? Negotiate about what? Valerie, you've been trying to discredit him for years, and now?
Showstopper's going under, Liza. What can I say? It's all about the blogs now. Blackmail Victor, and we save the magazine. It's not pretty, I know, but... Look, we still need solid proof that Victor and Margolis are in it together. And if Haley's been caught... Liza, I need you to get up to that auction and finish the job.
Me? No, I can't. Hillary, you can't ask me to do that.
I can, Liza. And you will. We've got 200 jobs on the line. If not for me, do it for them.
Oh, god damn it.
Atta girl. Here, this'll get you inside. Your cover story is as follows. You represent the Van Orten Tobacco Company, looking for a way to discredit key members of the National Cancer Coalition. Just get me some evidence and then get the hell out. You can do this, Liza. I trust you. Now get going before we lose our shot.
Invite only, sir. Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't.
Thank you, sir. Please continue.
Just got word that Batroc is really on edge, man. He doesn't trust the power supply. Why? It's an old building. It's a museum. I'm sure everything's intact. Yeah, not according to him. This guy doesn't trust anything built before 2010.
Shit. God damn it!
Hey, how you doing?
Something up on the second floor? What the hell is that about?
That's probably something.
I love the suit, man. Respect.
So you're saying that Assad trained her to be a spy, and when her career started going downhill, and they couldn't use her anymore, she went rogue. Wouldn't be the first time a covert government weapon bit their makers in the ass.
Very true.
You, go.
Well, certainly.
Say the word, I'm ready.
Beautiful. Whew, and this Margolis. What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this book about the fashion industry through the ages. There was this whole chapter on her. I don't know, I mean, as I recall, Margolis' dad was some overzealous Israeli army general. Bidding has closed. Next on the list is a real treat. Ladies and gentlemen, a sudden power shift within the intelligence community of Japan.
All right, be sure to check and frisk anyone who has not been invited.
Command is dropping the ball like you wouldn't believe today.
Mr. Jordan Cross?
In my position. Clear. Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Mind your blind spots.
Wilco.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The next article for sale, a brewing conflict in the defense industry of Southeast Asia. Please place your bids.
Thank you.
say that I've had the pleasure. So, is she, as dazzling as they say?
Well, sure, yeah. But to tell you the truth, she unnerves the hell out of me. But something about her stare freaks me out. It's like she knows everything you're thinking.
Huh. I got news for you. All women know what men are thinking.
No, no, not like this. She's like a spider, watching, waiting to cocoon you and devour you slowly.
Uh-huh. All women are watching, waiting to cocoon you and devour you slowly. It's called marriage.
Wow. Daniela really did a number on you, didn't she? But just wait till you meet her yourself. You'll see what I mean.
Stop right there!